the immortal jellyfish.
Like your jellyfish, you will regenerate us.
I need fetal stem cells from real human embryos.
You're losing touch with reality, Quint.
What are you doing?
They will be superhuman, immortal chimeras.
Miles and Flora will be cured!
I know what you're doing.
I can replace their organs.
You're going to make me very rich.
Promises, promises, promises.
Don't experiment on your own kids.
What happened to your little family project? Did you hit a dead end?
I know how the disease works.
They're all clones.
Does he have my mutation?
They're all alive?
What good would they be otherwise? How would you extract oocytes? How would you make embryos? How would you get stem cells?
This is just a jigsaw puzzle. You need to make the pieces fit.
Mommy.
Baby boy.
Mommy.
Patient! My children are dying!
Swirling all around you, in every direction. All I see is death.
Clean this mess up!
You promised me immortality.
Breathe.
If God intended us to be immortal, we would have more durable bodies.
If God intended us to be mortal,
stop!
We would have less curious minds.